Sounds good luck. Here we go. So it's Liam from the pole position, leads us off. Over the curve, through the switch again. Curve, good start here, everybody. Nice first lap here, nice and clean. Alright, it's going to be Liam who leads us down the back straight. Mark Miller running second, Andrew Smith is there in third. Mark moving up a spot over Andrew on the first lap. Dave Pitcher running in fourth, and it's Ben, John, Florian, Alex, Adam and Damien. One minute down, 4 minutes to go. Liam in the one, Andrew in the two, Mark in the three now. That's all we've done. Andrew getting past Mark, up to second once again. Dave Pitcher in the five car now, right on their tail. Down the back straight, here comes Liam. Andrew second, Mark third, David fourth, those four cars breaking away from the rest. It's John in fifth, Florian right behind him in sixth. Then you've got Alex, Damien, Adam and Ben. Here's our lead battle down the infantry track. Oh, and the inside is caution sweeper, 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 sweeper. Still there, still there, still there. All clear, all clear. And that's Liam coming off works there. So that's going to change things up. It's now Andrew Smith out in front. The light blue number two going down the straight. It's the dark blue number five of Dave. And there's going to be John followed by Florian. That's the battle in third place now. John and Florian going to come in front of the driver's stand into the S's now. Halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Andrew in the two, David in the five, John in the four. John's put it out, sliding up over Florian now. And David getting closing on the back of Florian. Here's third, fourth and fifth place down the back straight. Through the Scorpion section we go. John in third, Florian fourth, David in fifth. Into the automatics, next as they go around the URC section. And down the back straight one more time. Oh, no problems there for Alex Gardner. He's lost the wheel. Track is clear, the track is clear. Still out around front, that light blue number two car. Okay, still second in the dark, blue number five. Now John still holding out third, going a little way back in fourth, Damien still just about in touch. In fifth place, 1 minute 20 to go. Here's our leader through the Scorpion section now. Round in front of the driver's stand he goes, into the automatics, S's.
1 minute.
1 minute to go, 1 minute left. <laughs> 45 seconds left. Andrew in the two, Dave in the five, John in the four. Seconds to drive. 15 seconds to go.
Next, Ruth Nick ready. Final day.
spot has finished the lap, you're on. Here comes Andrew down the back straight. Andrew Smith going to take over the win here. Here comes Dave Pitcher going to pitch up in second. Florian going to come through and take third.